What's up, guys? Welcome to Geek Brew Home. Hey, guys, welcome to Geek Brew Home to Geek Brew. It's your boy Just Grave, and it's another episode of Mordor, Lonesome. Now back to redeem myself. Let's see. I'll go to the pit. Ow. Hopefully it puts my health back up. I didn't look at that. My health was still down. From the last run, it does put my health up. Okay, I'm gonna kill a couple before I just try to do that 100-man strike. Damn it. Really? Really? I pressed the button. Damn it. That works. I really don't need that right now. I do need this. I did it. Now worry about killing these motherfuckers. Huh. Thank you. do more of that attacks. Yeah. Ooh, on fire. Yes, yes, more power. Don't run away, you pieces of shit. I'm still leveling up. No, damn it. Okay, run away. Run away! Run away! No, don't kill me! Jump! Damn. It was getting too sticky on that end. Hate of Gwalls becomes rage inside of Gwalls. Attack deadly. Attack deadly. Vulnerable to stealth finishers. Vulnerable to be killed by a single charge attack. Headshot. Huh. It's not strong at all. Well, I was gonna try that anyway. Damn it! Can't climb up here, right, bitch? I'll do that later. Our next a little bath. Beth? I can't read that. I'm sorry. I should have went to school. I can fast travel over here. And then go over there. But it was a bow challenge, I believe, so. Oh, it'll increase my bow ability. Is that big fucking. I need you to jump, not. actually wonder if any of my wraith abilities would. Yeah, come over here, bro. Don't mind me, just pass it through. Just passing through. What the hell? Did it follow me here? Now, what did you learn? Oh wait, he's dead. Nothing. Oh, get off the wall. God damn it. Actually, before that, let me see if I can upgrade anything. Not that. But I can increase my max health, which I really want to do. Appreciation focus allows you to slow time. Okay. I think I need that. And increase the bow by 2, yes. The rest, oh no. Don't really care about the rest. Did I get anything else? Weapons and runes. Really? I didn't kill him? Thank you. Really? I hate you so much. Hope whoever you fight against kills you. Alright, back to where I was trying to do.
As long as we bear this curse in our bone, we're together.
Oh, a new one. Few broken tools have earned these slave days. Earned these slave days of torture. Slay the Uruk. Guarded them and set them free. Okay.
We will bring ruin within the war.
Sauron puts his faith in the weakness of men, in their lust for power, in their rage and desire for glory. All these paths serve his ends. We must be careful that in trying to destroy him, we do not become his servants.
Got three to rescue. Only three. Run now. Now it's time to free all the slaves.
Help us, please.
Shut up. Someone heard me? No one saw me, heard me. Good shit. Now I gotta climb back up here and go around. Ooh, you almost saw me over there. Damn it, get down from there.
saw you break that too. Pretty funny. More funny when I break your arms.
I don't like the sound of that.
Stop taking out the sword. Yep, you did.
Look, there's been a murder. Finally, I'm free.
I wonder if I could shoot a lock. Oh no, not this one. Oh, how about me? Ooh, this is fucking smooth.
All that pain over a stupid broken shovel. I thought I knew cruelty before these Uru came. Not really.
Oh. Did he die? Oh, my bad. Back to the regular. Let me upgrade more. Alright guys, next time on the Geek Brew, probably kill this ugly mug right here. I don't know, or keep leveling up. So see you guys on the next episode of Geek Brew. Peace.